Wait a minute. Go up by the house.
No.
Just a minute. I want to... Yeah?
Well, you gotta come with us.
I will.
Hey,
hey, Cinda, go ahead. Where's Cinda? Go ahead. Go in.
How are you doing? Who wants to come up here and talk to Santa? What's your name? Katie. That's a pretty name, isn't it? How old is Katie? You're 3 years old already? You're getting big, aren't you?
Don't step out of the picture.
You don't go to school yet, huh? Not yet. You help mommy around the house once in a while? What are some things you help your mommy with? Make cookies. Did you make some already this year? You must have made some already, didn't you? What kind of cookies did mommy make? Christmas cookies. That's nice than when she makes Christmas cookies. Do you help out around the house a little bit? Piggy bank. And mommy and daddy pay you once in a while when you do something wrong? That's nice, isn't it? So you keep putting that money in the piggy bank, huh? Okay, we're gonna see what Santa can do to get that piggy bank up here for you too, okay? There you go. Merry Christmas. Okay, sure. Merry Christmas to Dad too, okay? Merry Christmas.
Bye, Santa.
Sure, Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Oh.
Can you tell me your name?
Walk ahead. Wave goodbye to Santa's house.
I hope that this afternoon will bring you a spirit of peace, love, and joy in the middle of this hectic holiday season. Our program begins with the 3, 4, and 5-year-olds, directed by Deb Dixon. They're accompanied by Alice G. Lander.
Thank you.
Salty's Christmas Calamity. Salty is spelled P-S-A-L-T-Y, like the word psalm, and he is a songbook. Let's find out what happens as Salty and the kids prepare for Christmas.
See you then.
Salty, I don't know any Christmas songs. I don't know.
Thank you for inviting us to sing.
making a snowman?
Punky Brewster.
I don't want to talk.
Where?